My friend TitanXz has translated this video for me. This is the one about Devkit. Basically, all you need to do with your translation is kick this. If you watched the video already, I highly recommend watching it again with the subtitles on. But honestly, it's up to you. Anyway, link to the video is in the description, and there is an end screen annotation up right now. And for those of you on mobile, there's now a card on the screen as well. Should be at least, if I can remember to add it in. Anyway, that's about it. Thanks for watching.